All right. So here's the deal. I'm looking to make a hashtag Black Girl Magic cookie. But not just any cookie. It's going to be a pretty awesome cookie with so many colors and so many just, yo, you're gonna be amazed. You're gonna be so amazed. What we're trying to do here is, okay, so let's just make a rough outline of a cookie. Cookie. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have like little chunks of Kit Kat. click. Kit Kat coming out of it. Do a little chunk, and then we're also gonna have pretzels. So little pieces of pretzel, just all over the place. Little chunks of pretzel. All right. And that's just. And then we're gonna have circle. Oh, that's not cute. That ain't cute, y'all. That ain't cute. Then we're gonna have little circles that are like gonna be white pieces of candy. Little white circles of candy all over the place. Let's put a chunk of Kit Kat right there. Okay. And then we're gonna have sprinkles too. We're gonna have loads of sprinkles. Okay. So let's get to coloring. So just gonna outline the little white things that we want first. Why am I drawing it, you ask? Because this is just what the heck I wanna do. It's gonna be amazing. Chocolate oozing everywhere, you know how that works. Got some chocolate. Everybody loves chocolate. Like that. That's my Black Girl Magic cookie. Bam. Trying today. Don't judge me with my box cake. Box cake is so much easier to use when you want to like be fancy with what you're making. Like, I'm all about the decorating, not the making of the cake. I'm not a baker, okay? Okay. So, look, I got some double tooth chocolate cake, some white Kit Kats, some white pretzels, some white sprinkles, some regular sprinkles, and oh, what is this? Some activated charcoal. I bet you're wondering why. Well, this is what's gonna get my cake cookies, black. They're gonna be chocolate cake cookies, but they're gonna be black because of that. Activated charcoal, you can eat it. Not a lot of it, I'm not gonna put a lot. They're capsules, so I'm gonna put probably like one capsule. And it's gonna turn the cake black. You'll see, it's gonna look amazing. So it's gonna be a black chocolate cookie with all of this white and then hints of color. I'm gonna call these my Black Girl Magic cookies. And I'm gonna explain to you guys what I mean by the cookie, because I'm using a cake mix, but I'm actually making a cookie. That's what I mean. And I got this, I got that in the ingredients and stuff off of a BuzzFeed video. So, that's that. I'll see you guys in a second. Yeah. Alright, so I got my first thing of activated charcoal, tablespoon, and I'm gonna throw that in there, and I'll let you know how it goes. What it looks like so far. And then over here, got these, and then some of these, and then these. So I'm gonna have to chop these up. I'm gonna have to chop them up. Got some, all the sprinkles went to the bottom, but yeah. They're all roughly chopped, and then I'm gonna throw those in here, but I need to make this more black. So this is what they're looking like. Exactly what I wanted. Chunky, super duper chunky. Fill of flavor. Let's see how these turn out. They're doing so well. Sneak peek, sneak peek. So, I know these were white, but they got a little burnt at the top, so they're not as white as, like, before, but that's good, because I guess it's fine. But look at these bitches! Look at them! Chunky delicious! And it's good. It is good. It's good. It has a lot of textures, though. Like, there's, like, these little bead sprinkles that I'm honestly not a fan of, because they're hard. I don't really like them, but they look cute though. So real quick, let me explain why I use a cake batter to make cookies. So on BuzzFeed, Tasty, I watch those videos all the time. They had a cake cookie recipe, and I tried it. And it makes the cookie like so soft on the inside, and then have like a nice little crunchy crust. And I love it. I'll never use cookie mix ever again. Always cake mix. And what you do is like you don't put any water in it, and you use two eggs instead of three. So that's that. I'm glad that they turned out. Next time I have to make sure I don't cook them until they burn at the top. I want it to turn out white, not brown. Also, I also just don't use like a homemade batter for cakes and cookies and stuff, is because I'm focused on how they look. I'm not on, like, I'm focused on the taste, but I'm really focused on, like, decorating it, making it reach my vision. They are good. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Mm. That was a pretzel. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Soft. Look at that texture.